Achim Nowak is the author of Power Speaking, The Art of the Exceptional Public Speaker. Now in its third printing, Power Speaking has become an essential leadership development tool in Fortune 500 companies all over the world. Achim is a former New York theater director who has coached Tony Award-winning performers and business superstars. He takes the skills of top performers in the arts and makes them instantly relevant for any business leader. Audiences delight in Achim's warm storytelling approach, his no-nonsense style, irreverent sense of humor, and his passion for helping people connect at the deepest possible level.
What matters most is not what we say, but who we are. Now, I love that quote. I wish I could take credit for it, but I remember when I first read it in a training manual, I knew right away that this was the core truth about why some people connect and others don't. Now, I coach business leaders. I coach them to motivate and inspire people. Invariably, my clients are busy fixing their slides until the very last minute. They make changes, they add special effects, they jazz them up. And then I'm sitting in the audience, and it always pains me when I get to the moment as I watch them, and I can tell that they're not connecting. Now, you probably know that it's really about the slide. Somehow, the person is not coming across. Their inner essence, their being, their energy, their vibration, whatever you want to call it, that's the level at which we connect with people. We take a look at our relationship to the spontaneous moment. Now, we live in a very perfectionistic culture. Perfectionism is enemy number one to having any kind of authentic communication or the spontaneous moment. Perfectionism destroys the possibility of connection. We look at ways of dismantling the box. Now, what do I mean by that? Most of us have made decisions a long time ago about what it means to show up in the world and how we play the public role. Many of us have made these decisions without consciously examining them at all. Now, it's great to make these decisions, but it behooves us to understand them and make conscious choices that fully serve us in the world. I like watching former presidents who are not presidents anymore, and they show up on TV, and you know who I'm talking about, right? It's Bush and Clinton and Carter and those. They're very different now that they're not in power anymore. They don't have to prove themselves anymore. They're not running for office anymore, and they're just breathing differently. They seem more relaxed, they seem more authentic, and all of that stuff. We could have a long conversation just about that. But I'm convinced that the fear of other people seeing us, the fear of people finding us out is what's behind it. So successful speakers find a way of having a relationship with fear. And I use that language intentionally. We don't have to get rid of it, but we have to find a way of working with it.